After registering an administrator fingerprint, press the Settings button. The light will flash blue and red. Press the sensor once using the administrator fingerprint. The light will rapidly blink blue. Press the new user fingerprint to the sensor 3 times. The blinking blue light will turn solid after each press. If the new fingerprint has been successfully registered, a blue light will turn on, then off. A red light will indicate the new user has failed to register.